And with that in mind, let's indeed begin with breaking news involving a fire here at 5 o'clock. Crews are battling a huge field fire to the northwest of Dunkerton. Here's a look right now live in the area, the northern part of Blackhawk County, of course. Now, this is actually northwest of Dunkerton, but northeast slightly of Waterloo. We've seen the field smoldering, along with many fire trucks. We're told as many as 5 area departments are on the scene. Marquee Road, that's a road that runs east and west, is closed right now. The crews are out there trying to put out this fire. I want to show you a time-lapse video from earlier. Look at that in the background. The big smoke plume from this fire near Dunkerton captured from one of our many tower cameras, this particular one in the city of Waterloo. And of course, we're working out to find out more about the fire. No injuries as we know right now. We'll talk about possible evacuations. We heard some of that. Maybe we'll let you know. We'll get updates northwest of Dunkerton.